Revelio. Aloha Mora. Rebellion.
Mine now, demiguys.
Revelio.
Thank you.
Revelio. Hello, Mr. NDI. Eddie Thistlewood sent me.
Yes, he told me to expect you. Do you have the Chinese chomping cabbages?
I have them right here.
Oh, it doesn't appear that you do.
How unfortunate. I do think Eddie's idea has merit. I'm not sure how many more attacks Velcroft can survive.
What do you have for sale?
A pleasure doing business with you.
I mentioned you're welcome to stop by any time.
Rebellion. This place has seen better days.
Thank you.
Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings. Any luck removing some more of those demiguise statues?
I actually have some moons for you.
Dear me, you have been busy. Incredible, thank you. You're ready for the final Alohomora lesson. With this knowledge, no lock shall ever stand in your way. You have done all I asked. I only wish I knew who put those statues everywhere in the first place. Alas. If you do find more, please feel free to remove them. You'll be doing your caretaker a huge service. And if I ever find out who the bully is behind this cruel trick, I shall let you know. Thank you once again for your assistance and tenacity. Now that you've mastered Alohomora, no lock is unbreakable. But do feel free to keep finding demiguise statues and removing those moons.
Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio.
Eradicate the
Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio.
Aloha, Mora.
Revelio. Revelio.
Aloha, Mora.
Revelio. 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 Thank you. Revelio.
Nothing to break
here. Sentinel. Moonbringer. Defender.
Marvelous strike.
Revelio. 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 Incendio. Confringo. Revelio. Incendio. Confringo. Huh?
The ministry ought to relax their speeding.
Revelio. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Descender! Descender! Accio!
Scorpio. Incendio. Revelio.
This mentions in theory about it being Bardolph's turn next. For me this time.
Revelio. Revelio.
Hello. Do you have anything for sale?
That I do. But what's a student like yourself doing out here? Got yourself lost, did you?
Just exploring the countryside a bit.
Aye. Nice to break the routine now and then. Bit of a wanderer myself, in fact. Name's Leopold Babcock, and I am indeed here to sell. Now, for someone like yourself who is also prone to want, I wouldn't dare set foot in a place. What do you say, my young friend? A measure of safety for the
Something to consider. Thank you for your help, Mr. Babcock.
Aye, let me know if you see something.
What do you have for sale?
I shall hope to do business with you again. Thank you for your patronage. That's been a pleasure.
Revelio.
Are you in some sort of trouble?
Nearly attacked by wolves, I was. Only just escaped with my life. I need to be better prepared next time. Could use some thunder brew. I don't suppose a student like yourself would be in possession of such a thing?
Yes, I have some right here. Please take it and be careful.
Oh, thank you, thank you. I knew you had a good heart. I feel better already just knowing I have some thunder brew on hand. Please take this as thanks for your generosity.
Revelio.
Betting on the dragon fights was the best decision. You're the little sod that saved me.
Incendio! Confringo! Defender!
No! No!
Rebellion!
The cave must be somewhere in this maze. I wonder what else is in here.
Incendio! Confringo! Defender! Incendio! Confringo! Confringo! Defender! Incendio! Incendio!
Confringo!
Confringo!
Revelio. 8 lakhs is simply too many.
Confringo.
Revelio.
Confringo.
Revelio. This could be the Acromantula cave Mr. Adley mentioned.
Confringo!
Revelio! So this is the infamous Absconder.
Confringo! Defender!
Incendio.
Confringo.
Defender. This is the infamous Absconder.
Confringo!
So this is the infamous absconder. This is the infamous absconder. So this is the infamous absconder.
Expelliarmus!
Expelliarmus. Confringo. Defendo. Revelio. Descendo. Confringo. Expelliarmus. Defendo.
Now that's taken care of. I need to find the airlock of my new daughter.
Descender! Confringo! Expelliarmus! Revelio! Expelliarmus!
Confringo!
Revelio! Confringo!
Lumos!
Revelio! Lumos.
Confringo.
Revelio.
Confringo.
I need to bring this heirloom back to Mr. Adley.
Look, none the worse for wear.
I take it you decide.
Mr. Adley, I retrieved the heirloom pocket watch from Milo's body.
Merlin's beard! How did you? Actually, I don't want to know. I don't want to think about that Acromantula ever again. Thank you. Thank you very much.
I'm glad Milo's daughter will have something to remember him by.
I am too. As far-fetched as his schemes were, Milo was a good friend and I shall miss him. Please, accept this reward for your trouble.
What do you have for...